What do you want to name him?
A dog that came in with growling.
I gave that dog a bath.
I know. Chris said the dog was super sweet. She said she was just scared. She was on the porch. Oh my god.
He is so squishy. What do you want to name him?
I don't know. She probably won't. He's got a friend that looks just like him.
Okay, so let's get some matchy names.
We'll call him Clyde.
All right. Clyde.
Huh? You taking
anti?
I'll just have anti-handle it then.
You can go in there.
So yeah, so what we do is the dog is Denise. It loves Denise. Now Dr. Paul is able to walk it. And it hates me.
Hi. Are you a big wiggly baby?
Oh my god, he loves Victor. Victor, all the dogs love you today.
Victor, everyone loves you today.
Oh, thank you so much. For getting me out of Cal City.